Hi all, today I'm gonna make popcorn without a microwave in a Sri Lankan style. I'm using a hot pan to control the direct heat that comes from the stew. And I'm using another pan above it. I am removing only the polythene cover of it and unfold it like this and keep it in the pan. After that, we'll cover it from a pot so it keeps the heat inside it. You should keep it for 10 minutes like this, and you can hear the sound that it pops. After 10 minutes, off the stew and wait for like 2 minutes until it gets cool. After that, carefully take out the pot because it will be so hot. So carefully cut the cover to see inside it. And you can get delicious popcorn as you wish. Thank you all for watching. If you like my video, give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more.